ndabasuje mwese imana ikomeze kubaha umugisha
I greet you all may the lord bless you
imana ibakomeze kubitaho aho muri hose kandi ubuntu bw'umwami wacu Yesu Kristo bubane namwe
may the goodness and the favor of the lord continue to be upon your lives
aka ni ka kanya keza kagufi ariko tuba turi kumwe
this is a special moment that we are together again
ndasaba kugira ngo ubuntu bw'imana bubane natwe
And I pray the grace of the Lord is upon us.
Yeah, cyane cyane muri iki gihe kubwo umwihariko mu gihugu cyacu cy'u Rwanda turi muri saison ya liberation yigiye kwibuka kubohora kw'igihugu cyacu.
Especially in the time that we as a nation are remembering liberation.
Ariyo jambo nakwita liberation.
Which is the word that I would say kwibohora.
Rero nashaka kugira ngo dushimire Imana kubw'abayobozi bacu ndetse nabo bafatanyije.
We thank the Lord for our leadership.
Ya kubwo umurimo mwiza bakoze kugira ngo uyu munsi tube duturije mu gihugu cyacu Imana yaduhereyemo umugisha.
For the great work they did and sacrifice for us to be in our nation.
Ya iyo dusubije amaso inyuma turavuga ngo twavuga nk'uko ijambo ry'Imana rivuga ngo mwibuke igitare mwasatuweho naho mwavuye.
When we recall, we would say what the word of the Lord says, remember where you came from.
Hari ibintu byinshi muri twe mu buzima bw'abanyarwanda bita bifite ishusho ariko uyu munsi nyuma y'imyaka 26 hari ishusho kuko hari abantu bitanze hari abantu bemeye kugira ibyo basiga kugira ngo tube dufite igihugu cyiza
There are many things that didn't have an image but people sacrificed their lives after 26 years so that we have a beautiful nation
rero navuga ko ari igihe cyo kugira ngo twebwe cyane cyane abayoborwa twibuke dusubize amaso inyuma turushaho gushima imana ariko tugire n'ikintu cyo kurinda ibyagezweho
It's time for us citizens to reflect and be able to protect what we have achieved.
Rero ni umugisha ukomeye Imana ikomeze kubagirira neza.
It's a great blessing and may the Lord continue to bless you.
Navuga ngo twitware inyito yabo hari indirimbo baririmbaga ivuga ngo ata tuponde kama misumari sindo muririmbye. Nywele zote zishe vichwani hatuwezi kurudi nyuma. Natwe rero dufate gahunda dufate intumbero dukomeze turinde.
Let's focus also and continue to protect as we move
forward. Imana ihe umugisha bose ikomeze kubagira neza.
May the Lord bless you all.
Hanyuma nagira ngo tuganire cyane cyane muri iki gihe tuvuga kwibohora ariko nanone natwe tuganire ku ijambo rijyanye no kwibohora naryise ngo yarantumye arangije yaransize arangije arantuma.
There's a word we are going to share. He has anointed me and he has sent me.
Yaransize arangije arantuma.
He has anointed me and then he has sent me.
Nagira ngo mbabwire ngo ibintu byose umuntu ashobora kugeraho mu buzima nuko haba ari ukuboko kw'Imana kwiza kuba kuri kumwe nawe.
Everything you attain in life is because of the good hand of the Lord upon you.
Rero ijambo Yesu yakoresheje avuga ngo yaransize.
The word Jesus used and said he has anointed me.
Yaransize kugira ngo mbwirize.
He has anointed me so that I preach.
Mbwiriza abakene.
I preach to the poor.
Mbwire abarushe.
I speak to those who are tired.
Yaransize.
He has anointed me.
Arangije arantuma.
And then he has sent me.
Nagira ngo uyu munsi no ku buzima bwawe n'ubwanjye kugira ngo tubashe kwinjira natwe mu kubohoka nuko hari ukubohoka ku gihugu cyacu cyagezeho nuko hari abantu bari barasigiwe uyu murimo bawukora neza barawurangiza.
The liberation our country got to is because people were anointed and they did the work and finished it.
Kandi barangije baranawukomeje.
And are still continuing to do it.
Natwe rero.
Same to us.
Hari ukundi gusigwa cyangwa se ubundi buntu bw'Imana cyangwa se ikindi kiganza cy'Imana kigomba kujyana natwe mu rugendo rwacu rwa Gikristo ndetse no mu buzima bwa buri munsi.
Another anointing and the hand of the Lord that is upon us in this journey of Christianhood.
Nifuzaga kugira ngo tuvuge ku gusigwa noneho umuntu agatumwa.
Let's speak about being anointed and then you're sent.
Amavuta y'Imana cyangwa se ubuntu bw'Imana yo ku muntu nibwo butubohora.
The anointing of the Lord or the anointing of God upon us delivers us.
Nagira ngo tuganire ku ijambo ry'Imana.
Let's speak about the word of the Lord.
Ni Luka 4:17 kugeza kuri 18 haravuga ngo bamuha igitabo cy'umuhanuzi Yesaya arakibumbura abona igice cyanditswemo. Umwuka w'Uwiteka ari muri jye nicyo cyatumye ansigira kugira ngo mbwirize abakene ubutumwa bwiza yantumye kumenyesha imbohe ko zibohorwa n'impumyi ko zihumuka no kubohora ibisenzegeri kumenyesha abantu iby'umwaka agiriyemo imbabazi amaze kubumba igitabo kuri 20 naho agisubiza umurinzi w'inzu aricara abantu bose bari mu isinagogi baramutumbira ntacyo bitwaye umusemuzi nubwo atasoma hano turakomeza asemure ntacyo tuganire muri uyu mwanya
We are reading from Luke 4 from verse 18
ahangaha ni umwami Yesu
This is the Lord Jesus.
Yarageze mu gihe abumbura igitabo cyanditswe n'umuhanuzi Yesaya.
And it was time for him to open the book written by prophet Isaiah.
Icyo gitabo cyari mu igice.
So this book had a scripture
cyanditswe mu ibye.
That is written about him.
Bene data ubundi gusigwa.
Brethren, anointing.
Imana idusigira ikintu runaka.
God anoints us for a mission.
Aha Yesu yaravuze ngo yaransigiye.
Jesus said he has anointed me.
Iyo bireba muri Luka 4 ntabwo avuze ngo yaransize ngo yaransigiye.
It doesn't say he anoints me. He has anointed
me. Yamusigiye ikintu runaka.
He anointed him for a mission.
Amuhamagarira ikintu runaka.
And called him for a certain purpose.
Ageze kuri iki gitabo.
And in this book,
cyanditswe n'umuhanuzi Yesaya.
Written by prophet Isaiah. He opened it.
Amaze kukibumbura.
And after opening, he saw a chapter written about
him.
Today,
ndifuza ko na uvumbura.
I want you to discover
igice cyawe.
Your own chapter.
Igice cyawe.
Your own chapter.
Tugiye guhagurutswa.
We are going to be raised up. In building,
how kugira ngo twubake dufatanye,
for us to build in unity, in the spiritual,
mu miryango,
in our families,
gihugu,
in the nation,
twubake.
Let's build.
Ariko nubwo twubaka,
but as we are building,
buri muntu afite igice.
Everyone has their chapter.
Kiri mu gitabo.
In the book.
Byasabye Yesu ko abumbura igitabo.
So Jesus needed to open the book.
Arakibumbura.
He opened it.
Mwumve yari muto.
He was young.
Ariko yarinjiye.
But when he entered,
kuko igihe cye cyari gisohoye.
And his time had been appointed. He opened a book.
Kugira ngo asobanukirwe.
For him to understand.
Icyo yasigiwe.
What he has been anointed.
Hari kintu wasigiwe.
You've been anointed for something.
Kandi icyo wasigiwe.
And the thing you've been anointed for.
Imana irashaka kuguha ubuntu.
The Lord wants to give you grace.
N'imbaraga.
And power.
Zo kuzasoza umugambi wayo.
To accomplish his mission.
Aragifungura.
He opened the
abona
book.
Igice.
And saw a
icyo
chapter.
Icyo gice.
The chapter.
Aragisoma.
He read it.
Arasoma ngo.
And he read,
umwuka w'umwami Imana.
The spirit of the Lord
ari kuri iki?
Is upon me.
Hano muri Luka aravuga ngo ari muri iki?
It says is in me.
Muri Yesaya 61 bikavuga ngo ari kuri iki?
And Isaiah says it's upon me.
Umwuka w'umwami Imana yaransize.
The spirit of the Lord has anointed me.
Hallelujah. Aransiga.
He has anointed me.
Yeah, nicyo cyatumye nako ansigira. Umwuka w'umwami Imana ari kuri iki? Nicyo cyatumye ansigira.
The spirit of the Lord is upon me because he has anointed me.
Kugira ngo mbwirize abakene ubutumwa bwiza.
To preach the gospel to the poor.
Yari yarasigiwe.
He had been anointed.
Kubabwiriza.
To preach.
Yeah, hano ntanubwo nubwo gufasha ari byiza no kubaha imino ari byiza, ariko amagambo yamuvagamo yabakuraga mu bukene.
The words that came out of him took them out of poverty.
Yeah, ibyo yababwiraga.
Whatever he spoke to them was to preach.
Yarafite imbaraga.
He had power
n'ubuntu
and grace
bwo kubasha kubwiriza abantu.
To preach to people.
Bakabasha kuva mu bukene.
And they come out of poverty.
Hallelujah. Umuntu ashobora kuguha gahunga buri munsi.
Someone may give you portion
every day. Ariko ejo uzongera ukene.
But tomorrow you'll be poor.
Ni byiza ko dukomeza gufashanya.
It's good to help one
another.
I also love helping.
Ndabikunda cyane.
I love it so
much. Ariko amagambo yari muri Kristo Yesu.
But the words in Christ Jesus
yahinduraga abakene.
Would change the poor.
Amagambo yari muri Kristo Yesu.
The words in Christ Jesus.
Yabwiraga imbohe.
He spoke to the captives.
Kabohoka.
And they would be delivered.
Werangiza kanazikingurira.
And then he would open
zikabasha kuva mu kuba imbohe.
And they come out of
prison. Turashimira Imana.
We bless the Lord.
Kwe yatuvanye mu kuba imbohe.
That he took us out of captivity.
Yatuvanye mu buhunzi.
He took us out of
refuge. Yatuvanye mu kaga.
He took us out of
trouble. Ikoresheje abantu.
Using people that he has anointed.
Bivuga ngo nawe.
Meaning
haragace.
There's a
ushobora gusoma mu gitabo cyawe
that you may read out of
Imana ikagukoresha iby'ubutware.
And the Lord uses you
ikagukoresha guhindura umuryango wawe.
The Lord uses you to change your family.
Nk'uko Gideon yagiye agasenya ibigirwamana by'iwabo.
As Gideon destroyed the idols.
Ikaba yagukoresha nk'uko yakoresheje Eliya.
He may use you like Elijah.
Agasanga umupfakazi w'i Sarefati.
When he found a widow.
Uwo mupfakazi yarasigaye agafuka nyuma.
And the widow had the last
flood. Ariko Eliya ageze muri urwo rugo.
But when Elijah got to that family.
Ntabwo ifu yongeye gushira.
The flood did not
run dry
because he was anointed.
Ndumva uyu munsi Imana amaje kukubwira ngo hari icyo wasigiye.
I feel today I want to tell you you've been anointed for something. And after you've been anointed, he sends you.
Bene data hari ibigeragezo ducamo.
Brethren, we go through trouble.
Tukibaza impamvu tudapfa.
And we wonder why we haven't died.
Nuko twasizwe.
It's because we are anointed.
Burya gusigwa.
Anointing.
Bikunyuza mu gikombe cy'urupfu ntuhagwe.
Takes you through the valley of death.
Gusigwa.
Anointing.
Bikunyuza mu ngorane ariko ukazivamo amahoro.
Takes you through trouble but you come out victorious.
Gusigwa.
Anointing.
Ukaba impfubyi.
And you become an
orphan.
But you don't suffer
from
it. Because for
yes,
anointing. Jesus said, I've been anointed. And he has sent me. Today I prophesy. God wants to take you somewhere. There are things God may use you to deliver. Because he has anointed
Hallelujah.
You for something. He has anointed you
yeah,
for something.
Revelation
chapter 5 verse 2.
N'ijwi rirenga ati ninde ukwiriye kubumbura kiriya gitabo no kumena ibimenyetso bigifatanyije ntihagira uwo mu ijuru cyangwa uwo mu isi cyangwa ikuzimu ubasha kumbura icyo gitabo cyangwa se kukireba ku murongo wa kane ngo nuko ndizwa cyane nuko hataboretse umuntu ukwiriye kumbura icyo gitabo haba no kukireba umwe muri ba bakuru arambwira ati wirira dore intare yo mu muryango wa Yuda n'igishitsi cya Dawidi aranesheje ngo abumbure igitabo amene ibimenyetso birindwi bigifatanyije.
We are reading from Revelation 5 from 4 to 5.
Ahangaha hatubwiye ko habuze umuntu.
There was no one.
Ushobora kubumbura igitabo.
To open the book.
Ngo bashakisha uwo mu ijuru.
They looked from heaven.
Bashakisha mu isi.
In the earth.
Ni kuzimu.
And
umuntu wabasha gusigirwa.
Someone to be anointed.
Gufungura icyo gitabo.
To open the book.
Ngo habura n'umwe.
There was nobody.
Habura n'umwe.
There was nobody.
Ngo birambabaza ndarira.
And he wept.
Kuko hatabonetse umuntu n'umwe.
Because no one was found to
hatabonetse umuntu n'umwe.
No man was found.
Hariho ibintu nshuti yanjye.
There are things, my dear, that can only open when you raise up. You leave it for other people. Others can do it. My husband can do it. My wife can do it. My mother can do it. My leaders have forsaken me. All those things.
Hari igitabo kitazabumbuka.
There's a book that cannot open.
Kiretse uwagisigwe yahagurutse.
Unless the one who has been anointed.
Iki gitabo nta n'umwe.
So this book no
one. Yewe ahantu hanyeretse ko Yesu yari afite ability, afite ubushobozi.
The thing that proved Jesus had ability.
Aravuga ngo habura ntihaboneka.
There was no man.
Ntihaboneka ukwiriye.
There was no man worthy.
Ukwiriye.
Worthy.
Murabyumva ko hari umuntu ukwiriye ikintu runaka.
So there's someone worthy for a certain mission. Maybe there were others, but they were not worthy.
Mu gifaransa bavuga ngo qui n'était pas digne, abantu batari digne to open the book, batari digne pour ouvrir le pour yabashe gufungura icyo gitabo.
People who were not worthy to open that book.
Yeah, ariko
but
harabura umuntu.
There was no man.
Atangira kurira.
So he wept.
Aravuga ati se ko ntawe.
And he said I cannot find anybody.
Ndumva twiga kuri Patmos navuze ku byo kubumbura igitabo.
When we spoke about Patmos I shared about her book.
Ariko noneho uyu munsi.
But today.
Ndashaka kubabwira ijambo ryiza.
I want to tell you good words.
Ngo mu bakuru.
That among the elders.
Hagira uhaguruka.
One stood up.
Aravuga ati wirira.
He said weep not.
Dore intare w'umuryango wa Yuda.
The lion of the tribe of Judah. Who is Christ Jesus.
Dore intare w'umuryango wa Yuda.
The lion of the tribe of Judah.
Hallelujah. Intare w'umuryango wa Yuda ngo ni igishitsi cya Dawidi aranesheje.
And the root of David has prevailed. To open the book.
Amene n'ibimenyetso birindwi bigifatanyije.
And lose the seven seals.
Ndashima Imana.
I bless the Lord.
Apocalypse cyase mu byahishuwe.
In Revelation.
Herekana ko Yesu ari wabumbuye kino gitabo.
Shows Jesus opened the book.
Abandi bose byabananiye.
When everyone had done it. This book.
Nicyo yafunguye muri Luka 4.
Is the same book he opened in Luke 4.
Ariko nta muntu tubona, undi muntu amubwira ngo wibana ngo harageze this ngo genda ubumbure igitabo.
But we don't see anyone reminding him it is time for you to open the book.
Tubona makuru ya Yesu.
We see the news of Jesus.
Kumyaka 12.
At 12 years.
Ari mu rusengero.
When he was in the church.
Ariko nyuma yaho.
But after that.
Hashize indi 18.
18 years passed. I don't know where you've taken so long. But I want to tell you a good word. I don't know how many years it's taken. But you've been prepared. From 12 years to 30 years.
Yes,
Jesus was silent. He was being prepared. He was being trained. He was going through different things. So that one day, he will raise up and then go open the book. The time anointing that was upon him starts to manifest. Had come. So I tell you one word. There's anointing that can take you out of
darkness.
Anointing that can take you out of trouble. The Bible says all
burden
that was upon you is over. And it's been taken away by
you.
Isaiah 10:17. Every bondage that they took you out and all the bondage that was on your shoulders is over. And it's taken away by you. I'm speaking about being anointed and being sent. We see Jesus at 30 years.
Oh, hallelujah. Abasha kwinjira.
When he entered.
Ajya mu sinagogi.
And he went to the synagogue.
Agwa ku gitabo.
And he found a book.
Ntabwo dusoma ngo yaguye ku bitabo byinshi.
We didn't see him finding any
books. Agwa ku gitabo cy'umuhanuzi Yesaya.
He found a book of prophet Isaiah.
Afunguye.
And when he opened.
Ntabwo tubona ari gutatona. Ntabwo dusoma ari gushakisha ahandi.
We don't see him searching for.
Ariko kuko igihe cyari kigeze.
Because the time was right. When he opened.
Agwa ku gice cye.
He found his chapter.
Uyu munsi.
Today.
Sinzi ahantu wumva utakariye.
I don't know where you're lost.
Sinzi ahantu wumva wihebye.
I don't know where you're down.
Nikikiri kukuriza.
What is making you cry?
Ese wa uri kurizwa nuko habuze umuntu ubumbura icyo gitabo.
Are you crying because no one can open the book? There's a man that overcame. There's a man that delivered us.
Ashobora kuzi wawe.
Who can come to you
igice cy'ubuzima bwawe kiri.
And show you the chapter of your life. The Bible says I'll lead you.
Hallelujah. Muzumva ijwi.
And you'll hear a voice that will come from far. Nibabwira
dore niyo nzira.
And show you the way that you will take and find a chapter of your life. So when he got there, he opened it. We don't see the Pharisees stopping. People fight you because it's not the right time. But when your time has come, they'll fight you, but you still open the book because your time has come. And when he finished reading, he closed it. There are times we open the book. All the Lord opens a book for us, and then we leave it there. But he closed it again.
Amen.
Amen.
There
are people who have seen God and books opened, but a time came and they closed. And they said, the Lord, have you forsaken me? But God is so that he can give you more power. So when he closed it, he gave it back to the God of the house of God. When he gave it back, he sat. And after sitting, everyone.
Oh, hallelujah. Ngabantu bose baramutumbira.
Everyone looked at him.
Igihe cyawe cyageze.
When your time is right, the anointing of God and then comes to you. People who didn't look at you start looking out for you. So that will show you the grace of God upon
kandi
you
buri mu gihe cy'Imana.
And in the time of the
hanyuma
Lord.
Yesu,
then Jesus,
icyo gihe,
after that
turabona
time,
akora ibintu bidasanzwe mu myaka itatu.
We see him doing exploits in 3 years. He did not go to start working before anointing.
Benedata yari yarasigwe kubwiriza.
He had been anointed to preach. And to preach, you need anointing. Even the job you do, you need anointing. My dear friend, even in your marriage, you
hallelujah.
Need anointing. You come from different places. But when you are anointed, the Bible says the bone found another.
Hallelujah.
It finds another, but the anointing connects.
Yes,
then Jesus continued. We see exploits that the Lord did because he had been seen after being anointed. Today,
amagambo mfite ni magufi.
I have a few words. As I tell you,
yaransize,
he has anointed me and he has sent me. My dear friend, there are things you want to be, but you need anointing to accompany you. There's a place you want to live. You need anointing of God to accompany you. You need the grace of the Lord upon you in the new marriage you're going into. You need the anointing of God to be able to manage people. Yes, you want a promotion. Yes, you want to prosper. Everyone that you want to school with, you think has left you. But the Lord cannot allow you to go in that position before he anoints you. So knowing that he has anointed you for something, so that you don't incur problems. Daniel, how he managed to be in the den of lions is because he was anointed before going there. So when he got to the lions, there was a lion in him. So when he met other lions, he met his relatives. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego went into the fire. And when the fire saw them, it didn't see these fellows. But it saw fire. Because the word says, I change my servants into fire. So the servants of God were already fire. When they went into fire, they found themselves fire. So the Bible says, when you go through fire, you shall not burn. Because we go through fire when we've been anointed, when we have the hand of the Lord upon us. So I pray that you are
liberated.
I pray that you are delivered. I pray that you have the grace of God that continues to accompany you. There's a way people say, I want to change. This neighborhood has a lot of demons. Let me go to another place. It's not the problem of demons. We need anointing of God. We need the grace of God upon us.
Dukeneye gusigwa kugira ngo dushumbe.
We need to be anointed for us to preach.
Amen. Kugira ngo tube abashumba.
For us to be pastors.
Bigomba amavuta y'Imana.
You need anointing of God.
Yesu amaze gusoma igice cy'ubuzima bwe.
After Jesus read his chapter, he closed the book.
Ariko nubwo yicariye.
But even if he sat,
yamaze kumenya ibimureba igice cyari yamaze kugisoma
he had read his chapter
ariko yese yicara
and then he sat
yeah amaze kwicara haravuga ngo nuko atangira katuhasome gato
let's read
kuri 20 ni Luka 4 kuri 20 abango amaze kumba igitabo agisubiza umurinzi w'inzu aricara abantu bose bari mu sinagogi baramutumbira nari nahababwiye kubohokanya donc baramutumbira abantu bari mu sinagogi baramutumbira ngo nuko atangira kubabwira ati uyu munsi ibyo byanditswe bisohoye mu matwi yanyu atangira kubabwira kuko bamutumbiriye
he began to speak to them because they were focused on him
bene data no kugira ngo tubashe kusohoza mission imana yaduhaye
even as to accomplish the mission god has given us
ntabwo tuzajya kubwira abantu gusa
we will not only speak to people
yeah biragomba ko abantu badutumbira
they need to focus
niba abantu batadutumbiriye
when people are not focused
tugomba gusubira kuri yamana yaduhamagaye
we need to go back to the god
kugira ngo igarure imitima y'abantu
so that he brings back
kugira ngo nibyo tubabwira byumvikane
so that whatever we speak to them they understand
yari icariye
so jesus
said
Even after reading,
hanyuma amaze kubisoma abantu baramutumbira.
And then people focused on him.
Numara kumenya.
After knowing,
icyo wahamagariwe.
What you've been called
for. Ukamenya, hallelujah. Ikimana igushakaho.
And you know what the Lord desires from you.
Hari andirimbo nkundi ivuga ngo sinshaka gukora umukoro utari uwanjye.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Bene data, Imana iturinde gukora umukoro utari uwacu.
May the Lord protect us from doing work that it doesn't belong to us.
Yesu yaricaye amaze kubumbura igitabo.
Jesus sat after opening the book.
Ntabwo yahise avuga ati reka mpaguruke namaze kumenya ibyanjye reka niruke reka njye kubwira abantu namenye ko abafarisayo aba bavie barandenganye yaricaye.
He sat after
yari azi ko mu mutuzo.
Because he knew that in calmness.
Bitazatuma Imana itabasha kuvuga ko amavuta yarayafite.
It does not stop the Lord from speaking.
Abantu baramutumbira.
So people focused on him.
Ubwo yatangiye kubabwira.
And then he began to speak to them.
Hallelujah. Hari ibintu byari byaraguhaye umugongo bigiye kugutumbira.
There are things that had turned against you but are coming back to you.
Imana ishimwe.
Amen.
Hanyuma ahita atangira noneho gusohoza no gukora umugambi w'Imana ku buzima bwe.
He started accomplishing the mission of God.
Hari ibintu bigeze kuri 5 Yesu yakoze.
There are 5 things Jesus did.
Yarabwirije abakene.
He preached to the poor.
Yamenyesheje imbohe ko zibohoka.
He told the captives they can be set
free. Ngo n'impumyi zirahumuka.
And the blind can see.
Ngo abohora ibisenzegeri.
And then he gave liberty to the bruised.
Yeah. Noneho amenyesha abantu iby'umwaka agiriye mu imbabazi.
And he told them he preached about the year acceptable to the Lord.
Yeah, ugiye muri Yesaya 61.
Isaiah 61.
Nabwo aravuga ngo umwuka w'Umwami Imana ari kuri njye yansize kugira ngo mbwirize abagwa neza ubutumwa bwiza.
He says the spirit of the Lord is upon me so that I preach to people.
Yaransize.
He has anointed me
kugira ngo mbwirize abagwa neza.
So that I speak to the
Ikindi nanone ngo yarantumye.
He has sent me.
Urumva haje cyakabiri yaransize arantumye.
He has anointed me and sent me.
Arantuma.
He has sent me
kuvura abafite imvune mu mutima
to bind the broken hearted.
Murabona ko Yesu atahagurutse rimwe amaze kugubwa neza ngo abyuke ngo ajye kubwira abantu ngo Imana yarantumye kubavura.
He didn't just wake up one day and say God has sent me to heal you.
Ahubwo yarahagurutse yatumwe.
He stood when he had been sent.
Ajya kuvura yatumwe.
And then he healed when he had been sent.
Kuko yarazi ko nakora mission y'Imana agakora ibyo yatumwe nibwo azabikora neza.
Because he knew if he does the mission of the Lord that is when he will accomplish
it. Kimwe mu rufunguzo rwo kubohoka ni ugukora ibyo twatumwe.
One of the keys to deliverance is doing what you've been sent for.
Yureho muri Luka 19.
Luke 14.
19:30. Wenda uhereye kuri 29 Yesu yatumye abigishwa babiri.
From 29 Jesus sent 2 disciples.
Abatuma kugira ngo bajye mu kirorero.
He sent them to the village.
Yeah, aho 29 kugeza kuri 31 abatuma ngo bajye mu kirorero.
He sent them to the village.
Amen. Arabatuma.
He sent them.
Bagenda ruko yabatumye.
They went when he had sent them.
Arababwiye ati mugende mu birorero.
He said go to the village.
Murahasanga cyana cy'indogobe.
And you'll find a small donkey.
Muragisanga hano.
You'll find it somewhere.
Amen. Ngo mujye mu kirorero kiri imbere yanyu. Donc kiri imbere yanyu.
The village before you.
Kiri imbere yanyu ntacyo mwagikoraho ariko kiri imbere yanyu.
It's a village
ariko
before you.
Ariko kuko yabatumye.
But because he had sent them.
Baje kugira icyo bagikoraho.
They did something.
Ariko iyo bijyanye.
But if they had gone by themselves.
Ntabwo bari kubishobora.
They wouldn't have managed.
Arangije arababwira ati ngo dore ngi kiri imbere yanyu.
Then he said it is right
Mugende.
Before you. Go.
Donc ni mwinjiremo d'abord.
Go into the village.
Mwinjiremo.
Go into the village.
Icyo kiroro ntimutinye kukinjiramo.
Don't fear to enter into
the
village.
Bene data, ubundi kiroro ni village ni cyaro.
Village is indeed a village.
Ni cyaro koko. Ariko kugira ngo akubwire ati jya winjiremo.
Imagine telling you, go into the village.
Winjiremo.
Go into the
no
village.
Kujamu.
And after entering,
murasangamu.
You shall find.
Muri wodi chana chindogobe.
You'll find a
colt
tied.
Kitigeze guheka umuntu.
Which has never carried a man.
Nuko mukizi ture.
Loosen it.
Nimurangiza mukizane.
And bring it.
Kandi niyagira umuntu ubabaza.
And if any man asks you,
ati murakizi tuririki.
Why do you loosen it?
Mumubwire mutya muti.
Tell them,
databuja niwe ugishaka.
The Lord needs it.
Turashimira Imana kubwo abantu Imana yasize.
We bless the Lord for the people who have been anointed.
Twibuka kubohoka cyangwa se kubohora u Rwanda.
As we remember liberation of Rwanda.
Hari abantu Imana yakoresheje kugira ngo batubohore.
There are people God has used for this liberation.
Bemera kwinjira ahantu hatari horoshe.
They sacrifice their lives.
Kugira ngo ubuzima bube bwiza.
So that we have good lives.
Natwe rero.
So us.
Najya mbabwire ngo hari itegeko ry'umwami.
There's a law from the king.
Hallelujah. Hari itegeko ry'umwami.
There's a law from the Lord.
Iryo tegeko
ritubwira
ngo nimujyeho imbere
tells us go forward in the village.
Ni cyarope
it's a village.
Ariko ntimutinye kukinjiramo.
But don't fear to enter.
Mwinjiremo kuko ndabatumye.
Enter because I've sent you.
Nkubwire ngo uyu munsi
I want to tell you
today.
There's a law from the
Lord. Aragusiga.
Jesus
anointed you
and he's sending you.
Ibyo bintu bikuri imbere.
The things before you.
Ayo madeni akuri imbere.
The debts that you have.
Ibyo bibazo bikuri imbere.
The problems you have.
Ako gahinda kari imbere.
The pain you have.
Ntugire ubwoba.
Fear not.
Gira ijambo bibwira.
Just speak a word.
Amen. Injira muri icyo kirorero.
Enter into the village.
Hanyuma nimugerayo.
And when you
urasangamo icyana kindogobe.
You'll find a young that has never carried a
brand new.
It's
Nigisha,
brand new. It's new, but in the village. Do you know you're tied where the Lord didn't create you to be? But Jesus is there. Open it. And when they say who wants it, the Lord wants it. The owner. I declare a few words as I close. Is it possible? Can you go to Akagera?
Ugafata imodoka brand new nsha if irimo
and get a brand new car.
Warangiza ukababwira ngo nyirayo niwe yisha kutishuye.
And say the owner wants it.
Birashoboka se? Muri logic ntibishoboka.
In logic it's impossible.
Rero aho niho hakwereka ko hari ibintu bidashoboka iyo twasizwe tugatuma.
There are things that are not possible if we are not anointed.
Amen. Nubwo ngo ari ibintu bitakunda hatari ubuntu bw'Imana.
There are things that are not possible when there's no grace of God.
Ariko byose bishobokera uwizeye.
But everything happens to those who have
Amen.
Faith.
Amen. Hanyuma barayizitura.
They untied
koko barabaza ninde ubishaka ati ni nyirabyo.
And they said who wants it?
Ikikwereka ko bari barafatiriye. Nuko batamubajije ngo bibeze gute yara baragitwaye.
They took it.
Icana kindogobe.
The young colt.
Mukanya ko guhumbi.
And in a blink of an eye.
Kivuye mu kirorero.
It came out of the
village. Hari biroro bitandukanye.
There are different villages.
Hari myuka ya karande yagiye tuzirika.
There are different generation spirits.
Hari bitandukanye agahinda gutabwa kwiheba.
Grief rejection.
Ukabona inzozi naho Imana iri kukujyana ariko ukumva ntushobora kuvayo.
You see where the Lord wants to take you.
When you look at yourself. Ugasanga ahuri.
Where you are.
Situation urimo.
The situation Imana
yakuremeye.
Is not what the Lord has created you. But today.
Bohoka mu izina rya
be delivered in the name of Jesus. The Lord wants to take you from somewhere. There are different villages. So that he may take you. And he takes you where he has planned for you. That's the donkey Jesus rode on in Jerusalem. So it's time that you may walk into your promises. And may the grace of the Lord be upon you. I declare peace of the Lord.
Mwari kumwe na Apotre Mignonne, mushumba wa Noble Family Church. Imani ibahe umugisha.
Amen.